Before this video starts, I have to let everyone know that I am slightly sick, so my voice might not sound that good in this video. So on February 28th of last year, Terraria was given a set release date on the Nintendo Switch for 2017. However, it's now 2018, and Terraria on the Switch is nowhere to be found. So was it delayed? Is it coming out this year? Or is it even coming out at all? Well, we now know. Well, mostly anyway. Hey guys, Vizerlo Productions here. I'd like to give a shout out to other platforms I'm available on in case you want to learn more about these topics and my channel. I have a Discord server, which you can check out in the description, along with a Twitter, which I usually try to update with more information regarding this channel. Terraria is sort of the game that I knew I could just come home to and just have fun with. No matter how far I am in the game or who I'm playing with, I'd always have a good time. Part of that is because Terraria is filled to the brim with things way beyond my imagination. You've got hundreds of different enemies, countless items to craft, some benefiting you and some just made to look nice, and, of course, the famous intense boss fights. I could keep going on just how much I love this game with its features and its charm, but that's not why I'm making this video. The developers of Terraria on consoles is Pipeworks Studio, and they have not been quiet when it comes to talking about Terraria's release onto the Nintendo Switch. Pipeworks will commonly reply to tweets sent to them asking about Terraria for the Switch. In fact, they recently responded to someone on Twitter who was asking about the game. As you can see in this picture, a user named TwitRRalph, nice name there by the way, said this: "Me and my wife are really curious as to the Nintendo Switch version of Terraria. Is it at least on its way?" Now, Pipeworks has confirmed that Terraria is indeed coming to the Switch soon, but they gave us another peek of information in their reply. They responded with, "We're working on it and we'll have more information on the timeline for Switch in early 2018. Early 2018. As I'm recording this, it's January 3rd, 2018, but don't expect them to instantly let everyone know when Terraria is coming to the Switch right now. January, at least to me, seems quite early for an announcement like this. Now, if I were to make a prediction on when Pipeworks will actually start talking about this game, I would say somewhere in the first quarter of 2018. If you don't know, the first quarter goes from January 1st to March 31st. As a rough guess, I'd say somewhere in the center of quarter one is when we'll actually get something new, actually useful information on Terraria for the Switch. So, somewhere around February 14th. Besides that, there's nothing else to take from this reply that actually might have some truth behind it. Basically, all of the other replies talking about Terraria for the Switch from Pipeworks just say the exact same thing. So, in an effort to get more information on this, I tweeted at Pipeworks myself requesting more information. And they just said to send over some questions on Twitter. So I've accidentally now opened a discussion for people to ask Pipeworks some questions regarding Terraria on the Switch. So if you have a Terraria account and you're curious about this, then feel free to tweet at them. Also, if you can, please follow my Twitter. It's very lonely over there, so please follow my Twitter. But anyway, right now, we're kind of stuck on information. It's just a guessing game at this point, but hopefully Terraria actually does come out this year. And the fact that we don't know an exact date yet sucks, because I'm really hyped for Terraria on the Switch. Just being able to bring my adventures on the go is a massive selling point to me. I do wish that we had more information on this, but all we have right now is just pieces of the puzzle. While we are waiting for Terraria on the Switch, I would appreciate it if you let me know in the comments when you think Terraria is coming to the Nintendo Switch and why. That way we might be able to see different perspectives, so we might be able to build a piece of the puzzle. And also, when the release date for this game actually does come out, I'm gonna make a video on it, so
please subscribe, I need all the subscribers!
Like I said, I think that we will know when Terraria is officially coming out for the Switch somewhere in the first quarter. So hopefully soon enough, we'll be playing Terraria on our Nintendo Switches, and everything will be great, it'll run at like 4K, and it'll have like 120 frames per second, it'll be like the best definitive version, and everyone will want to buy it. So I hope you did enjoy this video. It would be appreciated if you shared this video, but it's always up to you. If you want to be featured in my next video, then make sure to leave a comment asking to be featured. I'll have links to my other social medias in the description, and see you.
Oh my God, it's so beautiful.